The proud rose. In the desert existed a rose and a cactus. The beautiful rose would take every opportunity to insult the cactus. The other plants tried to defend the cactus, but the rose was too obsessed with its own looks. There was no water during a particularly hot summer. The rose started to wither away. But the cactus had become a source of water for sparrows. The rose asked the cactus for water, and the nice cactus readily agreed. Moral: never judge someone according to how they look.